Hope you're strapped in and locked up, because this morning WLKY Summer Camp Cribs is making you use every bit of your body's core strength as we head to Rock Sport Rock Climbing Camp. This morning, WLKY Summer Camp Cribs means going climbing here at Rock Sport. We're going to climbing camp. Jonathan, you've been climbing for a long time, so tell us about this camp and what it's all about.
Well, I just love it here because there's a great selection and you meet new people, a lot of varieties of people actually, and it's just a great time. We do some exercises in the mornings to get ready, and then we start on our projects.
Mm-hmm. You mentioned projects there, and Forrest, you were explaining that to me a little bit earlier. What is a project and how does that work for you?
Projects are like the goals of the camp. They're benchmarks, and there's different projects for different people. We all have different projects, and they're different skill level projects.
So some might be easier, some might be harder, but you're accomplishing something every time, right?
Yeah, once you finish one, you get another project.
Makes you better, right? You're always striving to go to the next one and the next one, so that's pretty awesome, Forrest. Sam, why is this something that's special? You guys have been awesome today, and we've had a great time, but why do you enjoy this?
Well, first off, it's challenging, and second off, you get to meet a bunch of new people, like friends, And in the morning and afternoon, we do this thing called conditioning, mm-hmm. where it's like a plank up. You try to hold it and see who's strongest, and then you can play with your friends when you get tired of your hands, and it's just a lot of fun.
Yeah, having fun as they learn how to climb here at Rock Sport Climbing Camp, one of our super special WLKY Summer Camp Cribs. Sam, you mentioned plank offs. I may not be much of a climber, but I can plank you off right now. Let's go. Tired yet, huh?
I'm good.
If you like what you saw, you can go climbing yourself at that same facility. It's really cool. You can also log on to WLKY.com to watch how well those campers climb all over again. We're making the transition from rough rock climbers to refined dancers. That's tomorrow when we take to the bar at the Louisville Ballet Summer Program. Monica.